Hey guys, and so this is a taste test vacation eating video. I don't know what you call this video, but we are doing dessert today for you guys, and we went to Epcot and we were just winding down for the evening, and then we went into the French area, and then we discovered they had a bakery there, a French style bakery. And so this is what we came up with. Can you take it out and show them, please, Matthew? So that it doesn't get broken. Matthew, take them out, please. And I am not gonna be eating it all, of course, so don't worry about that. And to drink, I got some iced coffee. Maybe if the French people are watching this, they'll get mad. They're like, what the heck are you eating the French pastries with American coffee? What the heck are you doing? But that is what I'm drinking. I don't care. So I got this huge ass thing of meringue. I have to look twice to see what this is. Look at how beautiful this is, guys. Like, look at this. Meringue. Do you want a piece of it or do you want just half of it? And then the next thing that we got was this beautiful, we were debating between to get the collection of the different macarons, or they had this a gourmet macaron. It's this a raspberry macaron. So we are gonna be sharing that. So cut that in half, please. Oh my gosh, what the heck did we get ourselves into? Is this a cake?
That side's got more in it.
Is this a cake? Is this a cake or is this the meringue? What the hey is this? I am gonna be sugar high for the rest of the evening, guys. Like, oh. Whoa. Mmm. You're gonna need it. Oh. It's really sweet, sugar high. Mm. Isn't that what a meringue is anyways? It's like an egg and egg whites and sugar. Oh, I don't even know how to eat this. Oops.
Carefully, but it sounds a bit.
And this was actually pretty cheap too for Disney standards. It's like less than $2 or something for this piece. Or less than $3 for this. US dollar. It's like the size of my head. I hope you guys are not doing any calorie counting for me today, guys. Like the iced coffee, the sweets and pastries. Oh my word, oh my word. What are we getting into? Because for us, we have been to Paris before, so we know what to compare it to the authentic macarons. Like the thing that I like about Epcot is that in the French area, in the bakery, they actually got French people working there. It's like, so they know how to do their French bakery things. It's not like some Americans are trying to copycat some French recipes or something. It is some actual French people working there. Mm. Did they have a pistachio flavor, Matthew? Matthew.
I didn't see that. Well, in the kits they did.
Because in some bakeries, not all places are the same. That the green color can mean the different flavors. It's not necessarily the pistachio flavor macarons. Do I eat this like a cookie, or how do I eat this? Like, these guys know how to display their stuff. Like, they put these big ass things of meringue on the top shelf, and it just catches your attention on the shelf when you're looking around. I'm like, what the heck are these? When I saw them, I'm like, whoa. Sugar rush, sugar rush. Maybe while you're watching this video, guys, maybe you should Google it for me and say, how many calories is there in a meringue? Maybe you guys should Google that, or maybe not.
Maybe not.
I'm feeling the buzz shooting through my head already. All right, guys, I do not think I'm able to finish this on video, so this is a very delicious meringue. We are sharing it, two people with us, me and Matthew. I think you can share it with even more people. It's like super duper sugar high stuff. And thank you so much for tuning in. And don't forget, I got a vacation 2016 videos playlist. And I got a playlist of all my other videos and my other vacations that we've done. And I'll see you guys again soon.